Hi and welcome back. If you're new around here, my name is Zach. I'm the author of the Cargo Trailer to Camper Conversion Guide. If you're interested, I'll put a link up top. So we're back out in the bush looking for a campsite, but let's see what we can find. I think this is gonna work right here. Nice little spot and not too far off the road. I think this is going to work out just fine.
Do you need her paws wiped?
Yeah, they're clean. So the good news is we got into this site. The snow wasn't as deep as we thought it was going to be. And so normally this is a winter campsite that I like to use. It's not too far from the road, but it's usually very nice. But unfortunately, when we got here tonight, I was quite disappointed. And I'm gonna show you why tomorrow. But first, let's make some food. Oh, that's good.
Well, you might have known where we were going with this meal, but this is Sue's homemade pierogies with homegrown potatoes. One of my favorite meals.
Is it hard to grate cheese for the camera?
It's hard.
It's a little awkward, isn't
it? It's really hard.
It looks, I'm not going to lie to you.
Oh, man.
It looks a little bit awkward.
Yeah, monkey. I love this pot. Pot and strainer all in one. That's looking good. And now you got some homegrown peppers. So normally we'd set up our bed, the table, but we got in here pretty late and it's after 9 right now. It's about 9:30. So we're just going to eat it like this, watch some TV and go to bed. Mmm, that is so good. This is my least favorite job, camping, doing the dishes. But I told my wife that if she came camping with me, then I would do all the dishes. Kind of regretting that now.
I don't want Jim's loser brother getting his loser hands on it.
I'm sure a good probate judge will take care of it.
Try not to spoil her.
She loves her ears rubbed. wants to go outside and do a hike. Hey, you want to go for a hike? Mm-hmm.
I think this is going to be a good day.
Up there.
Oh, you nut!
What is going on here?
Is that what you call that? Looks a bit like craziness. A little different. Hey, Maggie, what you doing? Why are you on the table?
So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, consider giving us a thumbs up or subscribe for more content to come.
And if you enjoyed seeing Maggie in the video, she would just love it if you gave her lots of hearts in the comments. See you next time.
See you later.